All right, today's project is going to be the exhaust on this bulldozer. It's really loose. Someone's tried to fix it several times and it's just falling apart. So I want to get this fixed so that it's not blowing hot exhaust gas inside the engine compartment and so that it works the way it's supposed to. So let's get right into this. All right, I'm calling this fixed. I'm really happy with how this came out. It's pretty sturdy. I got this tightened up a little bit better. I think this will hold together for a long time, and it doesn't pour smoke everywhere, and it's a little bit quieter, not too much, but I think overall this came out pretty nice.